The General Hospital spoilers for December 28th through January 1st tease Franco omitting a few pertinent details, Carly forging her own path, and so much more. Franco returns home from his sojourn to Geneva and happily reunites with Elizabeth and the boys. During the couple's catch-up, Franco reveals that the specialist he flew out to see won't be treating him, though it does appear that he leaves the more gory details surrounding the reason why to himself. Rest in peace, Dr. Kirk. Franco also neglects to mention that he and Scotty were followed back to the States by Liesl and that she will be in charge of his medical treatments. For Liesl, the objective is twofold: save her friend and use the knowledge that he unknowingly possesses to bring down Peter once and for all. Carly will continue to struggle in the aftermath of Sunny's disappearance, but spoilers reveal that she plays her cards close to her vest. Following the appearance of a surprise visitor, Carly will put a plan into motion to fix her mess. In other Port Charles news, Olivia and Tracy's relationship heads in a positive direction, Terry and Cameron have a heart-to-heart talk, and Brando has his loyalty put to the test. Meanwhile, in the aftermath of confessing his long-ago affair with Jackie, Finn is remorseful. When he turns his attention to Alexis and her plunge off the sobriety wagon, Anna takes it upon herself to confront Jackie, and spoilers say that the two women have a frank discussion. Finally, Maxie and Peter decide on a name for their child, Willow runs into Chase at a charity event, and Britt chooses a side. Will she stand with Brad and Jason and go against Cyrus, or will she align herself with the devil in Armani? Note: GH will be preempted on Thursday, December 31st, and Friday, January 1st. On Thursday, an episode that originally aired on September 17, 2020, will be shown. On Friday, ABC will present sports programming. General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.